Hey y'all, welcome back. Toy here. Today we are going to be doing a reaction to a K-pop group called Twice. We're going to be reacting to their music video, I Can't Stop Me. I don't know much about this group, but I heard that there are 9 members. That's a lot of members. So I'm going to watch their music video, tell you guys what I think about it, and see which one I like the most out of them. But I'm sure they're all equally great. But without further ado, let's go ahead and get into this reaction. Twice, I Can't Stop Me. Cool. I like this flower. Whoa, okay, so right off the bat, I'm getting some 80s vibes. I really like the doom 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 doom. The visuals are very pleasing so far. There's a lot of them. I thought there were 9. This looks like way more than 9. She's pretty. Oh, I like this. Oh. Who is this? She has 2 different eye colors. I'm sure that's special effects, but she... Okay, can we talk about this choreo? I'm gonna have to learn this choreo. This choreo is dope. Oh, those vocals. Sorry, I'm pausing it a lot, but there's a lot going on. And so far, I'm really liking the girl with the red hair and the girl with the 2 different eye colors that it was showing a close-up of. She's reaching over to the red line. Yeah, oh yeah, I love the red hair. There goes that beat again, the doom 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 doom. And this is geez, their creator, the music producers did a really good job at these visuals. This is amazing. Hey! She's pretty. Yo, this... Oh, can I go back real quick? This formation, this whole little... I like the layers of how they're all like at different height levels. This girl, well, you can't see where I'm pointing at, but the girl right here, I like her. She's really cool. Is this the one that had the 2 different eye colors? She has blonde hair now. And her, she's really cool too. Dude, this is dope. Her. Who is she? Oh, there's that choreo again. Who's that? The who in the background, the vocals. Wait, we gotta go back. First of all, let me say, this girl is killing it. The girl with the red hair, she comes out of nowhere and just drops that kick. And then whoever it is comes immediately in with the red line. And whoever is that vocalist doing these backup notes is phenomenal. Did you hear it? That was dope. They rap too? Are these? You know why I'm pausing it. I gotta go back to that. It's that same, I think this is the same girl that sings that line, the red line, that really high pitch. And now she's doing the backup vocals in this last chorus. I'm sure you guys heard it, the or whatever she does, but I gotta hear that again. That, I don't know, her voice is so powerful. Those are some high notes. Phenomenal. I hope I hear more of her. And there she goes again, the woo woo. Is that the same girl or a different girl? Because the girl, the woo, that sounded like a different girl. Slightly different, but equally as powerful. I think I'm just going to keep replaying. And then, is this the same girl? No, that's a different voice. Is this? Ooh, this, whoever's this, these, I can't. These backup vocals are killing it. I gotta listen to it one more time. She's so gorgeous. Who is that? So you could tell this girl right here up front, this with the short bob haircut going on, is a really good dancer. I wish she had more lines though. I didn't really see her. I know she did part of the rap, but most of her stuff was dancing. But I don't know, when she dances, she kind of sticks out the most out of the group. Not saying that the other girls aren't as good of a dancer, but there's, I don't know, there's something special about this one right here when she dances. She does the little, and I don't know, she catches my eye the most when it comes to dancing, even in the part where they did the layers. I like that. This group is dope. I loved everything about this group. And there's what, 9 of them? I feel like every single one of them had their highlight moment. Right now, I really like the girl with the two separate eyes. I think she's the same one that started the rap, the this is an emergency. Her. I really like her. So let me know in the comments down below their names. I don't know any of their names. This is my first time seeing them. I want to watch it again. man, but this is pretty much it for the video. If you want to stay and watch it again with me, I'm probably gonna watch it again. But yeah, that girl with the two different eye colors, she's by far my favorite I don't know what it is about her, but she's just, she didn't even have that many lines in the song either. I don't think so. But I don't know, she just kind of stuck out most to me. I like her. I like her look. She has this unique look to her. I'm going to be reacting a lot more to this group. I like them so far. So let me know in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment down below. Let me know what other songs you want me to react to with Twice. I like watching interviews, so if they have interviews. I'm really looking for something to, like, a video that would kind of highlight each girl. Because there's 9 of them. There's a lot. That was a lot for me to take in. But a lot of them were memorable. Whoever this vocalist is, hats off to you. All right, well, that's it for today. And I will see you guys next time.